I build instruments and systems that are in some way unpredictable. The system is called the end dial or the anything dial, and it's a sampling sequencer that randomly selects from audio files. I like building systems that force you to listen in new ways. Sometimes they're acoustic, sometimes they're electronic, sometimes they fill an entire room, but they always have this element of unpredictability and pushback against what you might expect in traditional musical structures. This course is MICE, or the Mobile Interactive Computing Ensemble, and it was started by Matthew Bertner to think of ways of bringing electronic music to larger audiences.
I plan on double majoring in computer science and music. The way this class works, it's kind of like the melding of the two majors perfectly, so it's really cool to see how I can use both things and like make my own little world.
We build our own instruments. We build acoustic and contact mic instruments, and we learn to process audio using Maximus P. These speakers allow the ensemble to be portable or mobile. The primary goal in my courses is to learn techniques of exploring the world that are less determined, more focused on process and exploring the world with our hands and our eyes and our ears. A pre-built synthesizer is already going to sound wonderful, and we're building synthesizers that sound kind of rough, you know? They're gritty and nasty and they don't always sound great, but they do produce some wonderfully musical results.
For the most part, he's like, just have free reign, go do whatever comes to mind.
These are simple circuits, but there's endless possibilities in what to do with them. That's exciting, and it kind of creates this type of immersion that I'm not sure you get by clicking around and finding presets on a software synthesizer.
You get a lot of knowledge out of your professor, but also you get that one-on-one experience with him. He knows everyone in the class, so he knows what's happening in your life, and he knows what's happening with your instrument.
I'm hoping to prepare students by giving them a more experimental and exploratory tool set to help them learn in new ways.